Hey there guys, James here, and I just wanted to come at you today because of some questions that have been coming up in this group and something that Alicia and I were talking about. I heard this absolutely fantastic quote this week from one of the mentors that I follow, and I heard a podcast interview with this guy called Derek Sivers, and one of the great quotes that Derek Sivers gave was, "If info is all we need, we'd all be billionaires with perfect abs." Or something really similar to that anyway. Hey, great to have a couple of you guys here. Wendy and, oh, who else was that? I missed someone. Craig. Great to have you guys online, on live. Billionaires with perfect abs. If all we needed was information, we'd all be billionaires with perfect abs. And of course, I'm like, wow, isn't that a sort of a throwaway line? But it's such an insight. There is so much information available to us all the time, online, in books. There's so much content available now. I was reading this other statistic the other day that was brought out by YouTube, and they were saying something like every hour enough content is created and put onto YouTube that matches the entire content that was ever stored ever from the beginning of time right up until 1980. Now we do that every hour. From the beginning of time till 1980, that much recorded information is created every hour, literally just added onto YouTube from random users. Hey, Christine, Jason, I can see a bunch of people on here live. Great to have you here. And I was thinking about this and I was thinking, you know what? There is truly so much information out there. It's absolutely crazy. And how does it help us? Now, it does help us learn. We can find answers to heaps and heaps of stuff. But what I find and what we do is we work with massage therapists to help their businesses get better, right? You guys probably know that. And what we find is that often when we speak to people, they actually already know what it is that they should be doing, or they've heard of it. They kind of go, oh yeah, I know I should be better at Facebook, or I know I should be more strategic with my marketing. I know marketing is what I need to do to get growth. And then they always put in this word, but, or and, you know, and it's like the information by itself is not enough. If info was all we needed, we'd all be billionaires with perfect abs. If info is all a business owner needed, we'd all be fully booked and I don't know, having staff and super rich and feeling awesome about our businesses. It's not just information. And this is the unpinning of some people. It's not just information. What we also need to do is to take action on that information. And I really wanted to touch base about this because I know there's a bunch of people in here who have done things like bought our book or watched our videos, you know, and you see a lot of information that's here. And we actually get a lot of people all the time saying things like, thank you for the stuff we put out, which is great. You know, I feel really honored to be able to share some of what we've learned with you guys. But the truth is that just that information is actually not enough. You've got to be able to take that information, take action on it, make changes in your business and in your life sometimes to turn that into something that is actually useful, that's going to create change for you. And something I think, when I was speaking to Alicia about this, I'm like, you know what, we do a lot of information. We've got the book. We run webinars like, you know, every second week sometimes. We're scheduling webinars. We've got these live events coming up. And sometimes we talk about how we can help people to take action. We create plans and we do that sort of stuff. In those things, the book has some of that stuff in it as well. But what I wanted to share with you guys is just to say, in case you don't know, that stuff will only work if you take action. The book is a great read. Like, read it. Go ahead. It's fantastic. And when you get to the end, or even as you're going, you've got to start doing the things that are in it if you're going to get results from it, right? And the people who are in this group, who are in the Business Support Network, who get great results from it, you know, you would have quite often seen them popping up saying, oh, I'm just reading the book. It's so fantastic. And the ones I love are the ones who, when they send us a photo of the book, like they're reading it, next to it, they've got a notepad and they're writing down lists. This is what I'm going to do. This is my plan. They're drawing sketches out of the book. And like, this is how I'm going to make things happen. Because that's what it needs to do. It needs to turn into action. Not even just the list, but the actual action, the things that you actually do. And part of what I wanted to share with you guys is that, you know what? We actually do create heaps of content. We give you guys a bunch of stuff that is sort of training and learning and information. And we also do help you to take action. Sometimes that's a little bit behind the scenes though. And part of what we do that with is the programs that we run. So we kind of give away a bunch of free and very cheap and available and significant content to you guys. It's fantastic. It's stuff that you can take and you can do the action on. But if you find, for example, that you've bought the book, you've been to a webinar, and you're still kind of a bit, I don't know, up in the air, you're a bit procrastinating, or you're a bit just not sure exactly what steps to take, and that's stopping you from moving through it, the stopping from moving, the lack of movement, the lack of action, and that procrastination will actually stop you from getting results. That's not what we want to see. So what we do is we have a couple of different actual programs that we run. These are higher priced than our books and that sort of stuff. It's how we actually engage with our ongoing clients. And those are really designed to give you three different things. Yes, there's information. Information is definitely in there. Very detailed step-by-step sort of walkthroughs where we hold your hand through doing the stuff. But number two is we put around you a community. And the community is other people going through the program at the same time that all have the same trajectory. People talking together, moving together, learning the same things together, having that common language and common experience to be able to bounce ideas around and create momentum. And the third one is accountability. We actually have people there in the group. Myself and Alicia, of course, are always there giving feedback and commenting on things and helping you answer questions, guide you through what's going on there. And we have a process where we encourage people to set goals each week and we actually follow them up to see if they've been done or not. So you get accountability, and all those things together are designed to get that magic end goal of helping you to take action. Because we know, as much as you guys can see it yourself, that action is the thing that gets results. So what I wanted to just put out there, because sometimes, you know, we have people reach out and they ask us questions, and then it becomes pretty clear sometimes to Alicia or myself, it's like, wait, they don't realize that we actually do business coaching with people. Like, that's why we run this group, right? That's why we give away all this free content, because some people get it and love it and do it, but some people actually need more. They want more coaching. And we're sort of, essentially our free content is us showing off, right? We talk about stuff, we give you steps, we show what's possible. The podcast has a bunch of amazing therapists who do really well in business, not just our clients, by the way, but just people who've done a great job. And then we're like, look, if you're having trouble taking action, if you've got some information but you're feeling overwhelmed or confused and you need clarity, clarity or action is exactly what we do in our paid programs. Now, most of the time, we don't really promote this quite this openly. We don't really get on here and talk about this stuff because that's not what this group is about primarily. It's about giving you those bits of information to take action. But it just occurred to us this week, couple of people asking in a row, what do you actually do? And it's like, dude, we do business coaching. That's what we do. You know, we speak with people. We do consulting. We run programs that are like training programs about how to make your business better. So if you are in a place where you feel like you either don't have enough information or you need to be able to take action more easily on the information, then just get in touch. And hey, I can see a couple of our clients jumping in here right now. Great to see you, Marcus, Judy. I'm sure there's been a few others. The thing is scrolling through as I'm talking. Great to have you on board on a live like this. And if you guys are always welcome, of course, as clients to reach out, touch base, get help. We do have ongoing community called the Graduates Group, Graduates of Awesomeness, where we give a heap of content and accountability and monthly sort of catch-ups and that sort of stuff with our clients in there, with past clients and current clients. But for anybody who's here who isn't yet a client and feels like, you know, you might want some action steps, some help through that, some support, some community around you as you go, to be able to actually turn information into action, into results. If that's you and you're just like, hey, of course, you know, why haven't you ever talked about this before, James? Love your content. Love Alicia. I didn't even realize you guys did coaching. Like, if that's you, just reach out. You know, you can either, I'm just making this up on the fly, but drop a comment in below and just say something like, more info, please, James. Something like that. And I'm happy to reach out or ping us, of course, our business page here on Facebook. You can message us there or message me or Alicia personally. We're happy to, you know, spend 15, 20 minutes on the phone just chatting with you. That doesn't cost anything at all. But it's just a way of us being able to see, hey, are you the right kind of fit for what we do? Are the challenges that you're facing the right kind of things that we help solve? And then if it does fit, then we can make that work. Hey, Melody, great to have you here as well. Oh, awesome. Thank you so much for that feedback. Yeah, look, we do have a bunch of clients in this group and we are so privileged to have amazing support from the majority of our community. It's just so amazing. I love being part of this community and I love our clients. We both do. So really great to see you guys here and thank you for your support. It is really encouraging and it's a gift to be able to bring what we know and what we do to you guys and see you thriving. It's super, super fun. And that's really what drives us. Our big mission really is to see the industry of massage raised in profile and becoming a more powerful part of the health industry. And we do that, our part in that is making sure that therapists can see the number of clients that they want to see, that they stay in the industry and are more successful, and that the industry therefore just has more therapists, more money, more influence, and can be raised in profile throughout the community. Because we know the amazing health benefits that massage has and the amazing heart that therapists have to serve the people around them. So anyway, that's enough about me. This is really just a short little drop in to talk about the power of action and the lack of power in just information alone. Information is only as good as the action that you take from it. And if you want to reach out, absolutely do. Love to hear from you guys. And I can't wait to see maybe a few more people coming through and taking action in the next few weeks and months. Cheers, guys. Awesome to be here. We'll catch up with you soon. Bye.